Hi Pisces, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Pisces, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, guys, we are picking these cards, Pisces. If you want more clarity in your circumstances, guys, you can watch the pick a card love reading that will follow this general guidance, Pisces. So these are for your general energies, Pisces. This is for your relationship and this card is for your career circumstance. So let's start with these cards here for your general energies. We have Hangman, Chariot and Magician. So in your circumstances today, maybe in your work or in your relationship, in your personal life, you are making some important decisions today and you don't know what to choose or which way to go. Maybe you have that confidence in yourself, confidence in your skills, confidence in your knowledge, and you want to make a choice, but you have some doubts. You have some doubts regarding how things will work out in future for you. So it may be some choices you are making in your work. Maybe you are taking up a new job in a new place, maybe, or moving to a different city or a state. So some kind of changes are happening in your life, changes that are much needed for you, much needed for your future. But you have some kind of uncertainty, lack of focus, and you don't know what will be the right choice for you, guys. So you are thinking and planning, deciding, don't know which way to go, guys. And you have Pisces, you have faced a lot of circumstances in your life. You have seen a lot of trials. You have struggled a lot. And today, certain things are happening in your life and you don't know. You want to make a choice, but you are unable to make a choice. So something is holding you back. Something is delaying the process. So you need to understand that it is that universe or destiny, whatever you call it, that is what is working, making things go in a particular way, and it may be something for your own good, guys. So the delay or suspensions, whatever troubles you are seeing today, it is for your best. So even in this relationship, whatever struggles you are facing with this person, maybe you want to, you are thinking about commitment or marriage and you have hopes and you have faith in that beautiful future together with this person, and you are expecting great things and you are dreaming of great things for your life together. But whatever you are thinking and planning, maybe there may be some delays, something holding you back, some kind of obstacles you may see in your circumstances. And the reason may be destiny. Destiny may be the reason for things going in such a way, guys. So you need to be really fearless, Pisces. You need not fear these changes coming towards you. You need to have hope and faith in your future. Because I also see that you are really cheerful. And in your circumstances today, that divine energy or higher power is helping you out today. So something not working, something not happening as you expect, may be a blessing in disguise. So you need to understand that, and that is for your best of interest, guys. So it is avoiding some difficulties. So for your relationship, we picked one card and it is Ace of Earth. So maybe there may be some struggles you are facing today, guys, in your circumstances. but you need not worry. You are going to see a safe and secure future in this relationship. So you may be seeing some struggles, obstacles, whatever it is, but this love will work, guys. That is what I see. So you can have faith, have hopes for this love, expect greater things in this relationship, and that is going to happen for sure, guys, Pisces. So for your career circumstance, patience. So in your work situation, guys, you need to hold on. So we were just speaking about delay or some kind of suspensions. This card is a reminder of that. So you need to understand that all your needs and whatever is destined to reach you will always come towards you. You need not worry, and you need to be really patient. Simply struggling or worrying or being desperate is not going to help you in any way today in your work situation, guys. So you need to hold on, wait for the right time. Things will fall into place for you all, guys, Pisces, in your career circumstances. So that is the reading for you all today, guys. Thank you for watching. If you want more clarity, please watch the Pick a Card Love reading. That is coming up right now, guys, Pisces. For your love reading, guys, we have two cards here. This is your first card and this is your second card. So you can think about your circumstances, close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds, then open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. That way the reading may resonate, guys. So I will start the reading with the first card after a few seconds of silence. Okay, guys, so I will keep the second card aside. So for those who chose this first card, it says breathe. So with this card in your circumstances today, guys, this is not the time for you to make any decisions. Maybe you are rushing into something, you want to make some choice and move forward, make that next step or decide something for yourself, but this may not be the right time for that. This is the time for you to just wait, and in this relationship or in your career situation, whatever it is, release that anxiety you are feeling, stress you are having today. And take a deep breath. Let nature take its course, own course. See where things are going today, guys, for you all. So in this relationship, you need to give time for that heart to open. Maybe you have faced a lot in your life. You have seen a lot of circumstances. This is the time for you to just enjoy the moment. And your heart will know what your intellect is often resisting, guys. So what you truly feel in your heart of heart, you need to follow that today, and patience will always pay off in more meaningful ways, guys, today. So that is the energy with this card for those who chose this card. So this is the time for you to just have that trust in your heart for that brighter, happier future, and have that patience, and maybe meditate. If you are interested in meditation, if you are someone interested in that practice, you can go for it, guys. That is going to help you a lot today. So that is the energy with this card, guys. For those who chose this card, that is the reading. So let's see what is the second card. For those who chose the second card, it says obsession. So in your circumstances today, guys, You have some unhealthy attachment, maybe to something, maybe to a person, to a circumstance or a habit, and it is simply slaving you. It is making you really anxious over certain things, and it is really making your life difficult day by day. So you need to take steps to free yourself from this compulsion you have, and you need to take back the power. So this obsession is holding on to you. It's just making you do things, and it is it may be something which you love to do in the beginning, but right now it is something like an addiction, and it is taking your time and energy, and it is really difficult on you, stressing you a lot. So you need to cut yourself free. This could be painful or difficult, guys, trying to free yourself from this habit or from this compulsion you have. But you need to free yourself to enjoy life in a more in a wholesome way today, and it will be a whole lot wiser on your part to do that, guys. And maybe you can ask people to help you, and you can also help people. Maybe there is someone in your life with some compulsive behavior. It may be your friend or a family member. So it is your duty to help this person, help them come out of this compulsion. And you need to try and give up this unhealthy attachment you have, maybe towards some, it may even be some habits we have, guys, or some kind of a silly compulsion, something we follow, do again and again in a ritualistic way, something we can just avoid. We will get back the time and energy we are wasting in those habits or in this compulsive behavior. So that is the energy with this card. For those who chose this card, guys, that is the reading for you all today. Thank you for watching, guys. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading, guys. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.